You know, we're talking meals and we are cooking with Chef Kurt this morning, and I see one of my favorite fruits, bananas.
You like bananas?
Well, I do. I love bananas. So what are we doing?
Today we're going to make the great American classic banana cream pie.
Do I get to eat it? That's the only thing I'm really interested in at this point.
There's only six of them for you to eat.
Only six?
Six, right.
So I have to share with my coworkers?
If you want to.
Okay, I will. I will share. Okay, Chef, now tell me what we're doing. I see the yolks in there.
Right, we have to start making the custard. So we've added egg yolks, cornstarch, salt, and sugar. I'm trying not to make a mess.
And milk? Don't worry about the mess. If you let me eat the pie, I'll clean the mess.
I will definitely let you eat the pie.
Okay, what's that?
That's vanilla bean paste.
Wow, okay.
And then we got to crank this guy up.
Okay.
Get the milk and butter hot. And then what we're going to do is we're going to temper the hot milk into the egg yolks.
Okay, so how hot do we want this? Do we want
boiling.
We want it boiling. Shall I give it a little stir
for
you?
Yeah, if you would, please.
All right. Okay.
I left my other two hands at work.
No problem. I'll be your a little assistant here. All right, so you're just giving that a nice little stir over here.
Yep.
And then we're going to go ahead and boil this.
Yep. Once it comes to a boil, then I'm going to slowly add it to this pot.
Okay. And hopefully not cook the egg.
That's exactly why we're going to add it slowly.
Okay.
So I'll grab this.
All righty.
Off to the side.
Okay.
And like you said, really nice and slow.
Okay.
If you add it too fast, you run the risk of scrambling the egg yolk.
Right. Which, you know, now see, I would be afraid.
Afraid?
I would be afraid of this, so that's why I'm really glad you're doing it. Terrific. Okay.
All right, then everybody back in the pot.
All right. You know, it really is going together with just five or six ingredients.
It's so simple.
Wow.
So simple.
Okay.
So then we're just going to put this back on medium heat.
Okay.
Now we're using cornstarch to thicken the pudding.
Sure.
Egg yolks for body.
All right.
But with cornstarch, you absolutely have to bring it to a boil.
Otherwise, it won't set? Is that the idea?
It won't get as thick as you need it to be.
Yeah.
The other thing about...
You don't want a runny pie, either.
No.
Okay.
No, and we're working hard not to have any runny pies.
Okay.
The other thing about cornstarch is you have to cook it at least for a minute after it comes to a boil to cook out that starchy taste.
Oh, okay. Well, there's good information there.
Yeah.
All right. So we're going to continue to whiz this together.
Mm-hmm.
And then coming up in our next hour, are we going to assemble?
Oh, yeah. I brought some extra piping bags, so I'm glad you have an apron.
I do. I have an apron. Okay. I would like to learn that. Well, this looks absolutely delicious. Now, we're going to finish it up coming up in our 8 o'clock hour. And, of course, you can always find this recipe and many of our others. It's on our website, WISN.com. All you have to do is click on the food section. And, Abe, I heard there are lots of pies, so... I think you'll be able to squeeze in on this
one, too. I'm hoping.
Yeah.
I'm going to make a move for that as soon as I can.